Thank you. Just before the final item on the programme, which is the Battle Hymn of the Republic, I'd just like to say I hope you all enjoyed yourself this evening, and I hope you enjoyed the music of the Kerry Choral Union, Killarney Concert Band, Jim Freed, our musical director, Aidan Lynch, and our special guest, Miriam Murphy. So please give them all a welcome. Chairperson of the Kerry Choral Union, John Bailey, a chance to say a few words, and he's promised to be brief, so here's John Bailey.
Thank you, Michael, that was very generous of you. You've rendered most of what I have to say completely redundant. However, I'm not going to let you get away without saying much the same as Michael said, because I have a function here as well. I'd like to thank you for being a very good audience tonight. We heard a few people singing there. Suffice to say, there may be one or two candidates for membership of the Kerry Choral Union. We're always looking for new members, so if you think that you have a voice, we'd be very glad to have you. We would like to thank our patrons for their very generous support, and in particular our chief sponsors, Allied Irish Banks. We'd also like to thank Hurley's Booksellers for selling a lot of tickets for us, which were very helpful indeed. We would like to thank the choir and the community of the New England Church for giving us their facilities here tonight. It was a very generous gesture indeed, and we very much appreciate it. The flowers that you see around here were donated by Mary Ennison. We'd like to thank them there. They look magnificent, and they embellish the occasion. We'd like to thank the presentation sisters for recording the facilities in the presentation. And we'd like to thank all the volunteers who helped us. I'd like to thank Michael Buggy. He's around there. He's done an excellent job here tonight. Certainly knows his stuff. I'd like to thank our guest artists, our pianist, Jim Freed. Take a bow. We'd like to thank Miriam Murphy for the lovely singing she gave us this evening. I'd like to compliment.
I think you must agree that 65 people in the choir tonight are 70, I don't know.
the councilman, and the band, and Jimmy, and everybody else have been giving things to you this evening. It's now turn for you to give something back. You have a participation part in the next piece of music that we have. It's the Battle Hymn of the Republic, and you know the main tune?